Hi everybody, Yankee 4 here. I'd like to do a channel update and let you guys know what's going on. I kinda got some issues with some health issues going on, so I just haven't been really doing a whole lot of videos and that kind of thing, and I apologize. I have not been commenting on my videos, been watching them on my phone or iPod, and it's a real pain in the butt to go down there and re-comment. So when I start feeling a little better, I'll go ahead and take care of that. I apologize for that, so please understand that. So, a bit of update on my reloading. A couple nights ago, New York Half-Fast Prepper and Puffin Prepper, two great guys, go check them out. If I remember, I'll put the links down here. We were all talking on Google Plus, and New York Half-Fast Prepper just got into reloading himself, and he happened to find some projectiles. And I was really happy because I couldn't find any ballistic tip projectiles. I have some full metal jackets, but I don't have any ballistic tips. So I'll bring these over and show you in a second. But what these are VMAX 55 grain ballistic tips. They're great cantilever, you know, so they're easy to reload. Anyways, why I'm happy about it is because I got 100 rounds, and with deer season coming up, and we usually end up pig hunting and that kind of thing, I needed some ballistic tips to hunt with. Here in South Carolina, it's illegal to hunt with a full metal jacket. On another note, I will be going camping this weekend with my wife. And she and I are going to a place, it's a saddle club. They don't normally have campouts, so there won't be any power, there won't be any water. We're just doing a one-night stay, so it's not a big deal. But I'll try to get some videos and see what I can do. So, just let you guys know, I am still here. I do apologize for not commenting and that kind of thing. I have been watching you guys' videos. I've just not been commenting a whole lot. I always like your guys' videos, so don't think that I'm not paying attention. And I'd also like to ask you guys, those of you that pray, to keep me, my wife, both having some pretty serious health issues, and we could use the extra prayers. So with that said, thank you guys. I want to show y'all, I'm going to come up there and show y'all up close my reloads. These are the VMAX ballistic tips that I reloaded. They are in Lake City Brass for the most part. So, I meant to tell you too, I did go to the range and I did do some shooting. I took my camera and guess what? I don't have a small camera stand. I normally take a bag that I can prop my camera on. I didn't have that, and I ended up getting basically the ceiling and a couple cool muzzle blasts. But other than that, I didn't get anything that was worth showing. So I apologize for that. These did work great at 25 yards. That's the max indoor range. But all I'm looking for is to get on paper what, you know, if I'm having any kind of keyholing or any kind of issue like that. And then I go from there and shoot outdoors. Now, I will be shooting these outdoors because, again, these are going to be my hunting rounds for my AR. So I'm looking forward to that season coming up here on August 15th. I know it's a little ways off, but I'm surely looking forward to it. Anyways, with all that said, thank you for your time. Thank you for your views. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, please leave them below. Take care and God bless.